This is the University of Hawaii at Mānoa's project. So NASA funds the University of Hawaii to run the High Seas project and has done so for six missions now.
Mission 6 is special in the sense that we are the first full crew mission and all international. So there are things that hasn't been studied in that respect.
I think in the first few weeks or maybe months, we'll have to get used to the fact that it's just going to be four of us here with all the restricted conditions we'll be living in, whether the food, the lack of proper communication with Earth, and having to deal with all various problems that are going to occur just by ourselves.
If we're going to go to Mars or other destinations in the solar system, we need to make sure that we're prepared, that we've got the right people, we've got the right equipment, and we've put them together in a way that's going to get people there and back again safely.
It's a chance to do science in a completely different way. It's a chance to experience analogues and bring that back to Europe as well, where I'm from.
I think what I'm really excited about for this mission is the ability to bring everyone else along on the journey with us. So I'm hoping to do lots and lots of education and outreach and get the community involved about this mission and why space exploration and Mars exploration is so important.
I thought that it would be an interesting experience for myself, on top of the fact that I'll be contributing, well, even though it's a small contribution, to this like human space exploration. Thank you.